Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, Unbreakable Mark William Carl.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And his opponent, from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 220 pounds, Danny Allen.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And we're underway. Wow. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Watch out, Bulldog!
Lariat! Corey noted earlier just how big this is. He's got him covered. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Wow.
Harsh impact.
Yeah.
Guys, we've come a long way since the first ever WWE pay-per-view, which was actually the Wrestling Classic in November of 1985. I know a lot of people usually point to WrestleMania 1 as the first WWE pay-per-view, but that was actually broadcast over closed-circuit TV, not pay-per-view.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Big slam.
Nobody does it quite like him.
He's going for the pin. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
So resourceful. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Hey, he goes for the cover.
Yes! Unreal performance.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Unbreakable Mark William Carl.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon,